What's going on, fam? Welcome back to Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2K17. Fucking. I'm okay. Everybody, I'm okay. Tell Paya I'm okay. She didn't see anything. Game, I know how to side hop. I know how to fight. You don't need to teach me this tutorial. It's master mode. Paya, this is my final offer. I present to you my just raw, unadulterated meat.
Compared to that, sleep seems inconsequential.
That's a yes! That's a yes, ladies and gentlemen! Ooh. 4:20 in the morning, the perfect time to leave.
Oh, and I'm the type of guy who will never settle down. Well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them, cause to me they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the Wanderer, yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around, 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 around.
What the hell? Why is my shield stuck to the bottom of my feet? Now I'm air surfing. I found a glitch, guys. God damn. Okay, I'm gonna slam my shield feet on this guy. See if I can drop a bomb. It won't let me drop a bomb! What? Okay, that's not even good a thing. Okay. I blame the glitch. It's the glitch's fault. I didn't do that. You didn't see that, Paya. Not my fault. Hello, everybody. Welcome to Metal Gear Solid 5. That's what we're playing today. As you can see, when they actually are inside of the barrel, they still can't find you. So my top tips for getting past moblins. Nope. No. Go back to wandering. Now, these guys are a bit trickier. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to get up close enough where they're alerted to you. Where you alert them. There you go. And they're going to come up, and they're going to not see you. They're going to go back, and you just follow behind them until you get close. What? Hey! No. Get out of here! At this point, you just kind of want to run. Wait, no, I can actually fight these guys. Hold on, let me just light this up. Create an updraft. You know what I'm saying? Okay, that's what you gotta do. Top tips for fighting moblins. Light! Come on! There we go. Alright. Hold on. Create some space, guys. Let me just... Fuck! Up here on your right, you'll see a wild Hinox, fast asleep, sunbathing, or whatever the hell he's doing. Are those wild howler monkeys? You just shoot him in the eye. That's all you've got to do, really. He falls on his ass, and then you take your sword and you stick it up his ass. There you go, yeah! No! Put that down. I would really appreciate it if you'd put that sword down, sir. I got stepped on by Hinox! This is gonna wind up being one of those, Chris Dives compilation videos again, eh? Cue the music. Come on, one more hit. One more hit. Come on, one more. Let's go. Don't step on me. Don't. Yes! Finally, I did it. I am the master mode of this game. I've mastered Legend of Zelda. Finally. I found this sweet-ass cave, guys. With some shit. What? He's back? No. Go away. This is my cave. Gone. Go. Get out of here, nerd. Go.